Vanilla circuit. In this video, I will talk about beta phase spindle. So let's start. First, I will tell when beta phase spindle start forming. How this process occurs? So within a cell, so DNA molecules replicate during the S phase of cell cycle, and throughout the S phase and G2, it remain in a intermine state, and as the cell enters the mitotic phase, the first subphases of mitotic phase, prophase, chromatin condensation begins. And this chromatin condensation and some other cytoplasmic changes leads to the development of mitotic spindle. This condensed chromatin, two sister chromatid held together at the centromere region. And also the centrosome, which duplicates during the interphase, moves to the opposite pole of the cell and dissolves as the two poles of this mitotic spindle. See, the two centrosome moves to the opposite pole of the cell, and these are as the two poles of this mitotic spindle. Okay, so in late prophase, the breakdown of nuclear membrane allows some microtubule to attach to the chromosome at the kinetochore. The kinetochore is a region central here where microtubule attach to the chromosome. And after this, the chromosome movement process begins. Okay. Some proteins also assemble at the kinetochore, some microtubule motor protein. Two types of motor protein, one is plus end, one is minus end. So what the minus end motor protein do? It draws the chromosome towards the pole. It directs the movement of the chromosome towards the pole, towards the centrosome. Okay, and the plus end motor protein do the opposite of the minus end motor protein. It directs the movement of the chromosome towards in the opposite direction, away from the spindle box. The minus end directs the movement towards the spindle pole, and the plus end motor protein directs the movement towards the center, opposite of the spindle pole. And in pro metaphase, this chromosome shuffles back and forth between the centrosome and center of the spindle. The chromosome shuffles back and forth until it aligns properly to the metaphase plane. Okay. When these two forces balances, chromosome finally align to the metaphase plane, the spindle medial of the cell line. Now I will tell the types of spindle microtubule. There are four types of microtubule: kinetochore microtubule, chromosomal microtubule, polar microtubule, and astral microtubule. Okay, this chitophore microtubule and chromosomal microtubule attached to the chromosome. This is chromosomal microtubule attached to the chromosome, and this is chitophore microtubule attached to the chitochore region. This chitophore microtubule attached to the specific chitochore region. And another is a polar microtubule which overlaps in the center of the cell. Polar microtubules overlap in the center of the cell. And the last one is the astral microtubule, which radiates from the centrosome towards the cell periphery. It radiates from the centrosome towards the cell periphery. Okay, so that's all about the metaphase spindle, types of microtubule in spindle. So hope it will be helpful. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel Biology Circuit. Share this video with your friends. Thank you.